Hello everyone. In this video, I'm going to be showing how to start day one in earning diamonds. Some people were mentioning that it's really hard to open a guild, it's too expensive. So here's just an example that every single player can do to start a guild day one. So we're going to start the timer now and just let that roll on. We're going to be in the newest server, 229. And throughout this process, I'm going to be fast-forwarding. That's why the timer's on the right. So my voice is going to cut out now. And let's get cracking. We've now reached a point where leveling up our Pokemon is necessary to make these battles go faster. So we're going to chuck in another orange, as well as upgrading the ones we have available. And we're off again. And we've reached stage 50, so for no other reason, other than we just can, we're going to use the available codes to us. So let's type those in now. VIP. Once I get out of that. Oh, darn it. Okay, we'll wait a second. There we go. Now stop. So we have VIP 666. VIP 777. One of the codes doesn't work, but I can't remember which one it is right now. Mary Christmas. That's the one that's stuck. That one needs to be fixed. Happy New Year. That one's stuck as well now? Oh, that's disappointing. It was fine earlier, so I don't know why. What were the other ones? Oh. Game better. And ideas. There we go. So we'll quickly claim all of these. Up to 27,000 so far. So let's keep this going. And we're done. So as you can see at the top right hand of the corner, we have 51,000 diamonds, and it costs 50,000 to start a guild. So that took us 45 minutes, which is almost no time at all. That's very little time. And we could keep earning more. Just keep a clicking. Star up I can't do, as I already used it, but chuck one on you. I don't care how I use my stuff, this is just a test account. What's it doing? Oh, this thing, yeah. And we can, oh, we probably have some more gear we can smelt, yep. Keep clicking through the diamonds. We have 400 per completion for floor. Oh, it's 200 because it's the early levels. But yes, this is how easy it is to earn diamonds as a new player. You earn them very, very, very fast. Mostly because you don't have events available that you can participate in to earn them, like you would if we were a higher level. So we're at 55,000 with less than 47 minutes. So, yeah, if you want to start a guild, it'll take you 47 minutes, roughly, in a new server. Definitely under an hour, regardless of what Pokemon you get. So, I'm going to end this video. Thank you everyone for watching, and goodbye.